Timber Ridge, Virginia is a mighty fine place. From that soil sprung a leader of the human race. He had eyes full of thunderstorms and hair like gold. He was 7 feet tall when he was 6 years old. Old Sam, Big Sam. Down in Alabama in 1812, he and Andy Jackson raised all kind of hell. He got shot by an arrow, but he had no fear. Hero was the job that he chose for his career. Old Sam, Big Sam. But Sam got tired of being the governor of Tennessee, so the Raven flew south to be a drunk Cherokee. He slapped a nasty congressman right in the face. He said, y'all go to hell, I'm gonna find a better place for old Sam. For Big Sam, he rambled on down to western Arkansas, kicked around Oklahoma, where he took up with a squaw. In those days, Texas was damn near Mexico. Old Sam decided next, that was where he's gonna go. Old Sam, Big Sam. That devil Santa Ana was a molester and a thief. Getting him throwed out of Texas was a mighty big relief. After swatting Santa Ana like it would a pesky fly, he drank a river full of whiskey and ate a piece of pie. Old Sam, Big Sam. Sam told the folks not to start a civil war, but they told Sam just to go and find the door. He hired 8 more kids on the Gulf Coast plain. They don't bear the scars, but they all bear the name. Old Sam, Big Sam. Sam Houston stood tall, he was true and tough. That statue's pretty big, but it ain't big enough for old Sam. For Big Sam. Old Sam.